champagne trophy. We're sorry.
This loot. Give me this loot. What did I get? I got an emblem. I got some guns. I got some more Nessa tokens. Some arms. Dude, that was a good one. Such fucking good, boys and girls.
This looks interesting.
What do we get here? What are we looking at? Oh, look at that level just jump up. Look at that level just jumping up there, boys and girls. What y'all know about that? What
planet is this? Oh, shit. Are they?
Oh,
oh no. Yes. Oh, shit. This is bad news. We're gonna need that, you know.
Alright, cool. On to the next public event. What's the next one around here? Is there another one going on right now? No, or probably this one. So we're gonna take cover. That's a chest. I'm gonna grab that shit. Excuse me. Goddamn fucking Nessa tokens, man. Give me.
Holy fuck.
Ooh, and a new freaking energy weapon. Ooh, what did I get? What did I get? It is another scout rifle. We'll hold on to that. It's two scout rifles. Alright, where are we going here?
Now we know what causes supernovas.
That was another, I get a little bit more light because it requires 120, but I'm on 35. Let's try to get to that one in time. Let's see if we can. See if we can get to that one.
Well, that was depressing. Zavala to Sad's face.
Alright, let's go, people. Gotta run my ass all the way over there. I ain't had no fucking sparrow. Broke! So. Hey, I can say I got more glimmer than I do now.
Is not feeling it.
God, I can't wait to get a fucking sparrow. Jesus. Place is way too big to be doing this shit.
Oh, that's why. Right, next mission. Gonna be getting K'd. But I'm gonna go back to wherever the fuck. Alright. So Nessus is next, though. It's okay, I'm about to be back there. Take all this rep shit. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here, bruh. Damn, there's more shit to do. Aw, yeah, we about to get... what the fuck is it called? Striker. Lego. Oh, dropped my controller. That was close, guys. Oh shit, we're right here. Why are you showing me this? Oh. Damn, this barbecue chicken's so late.
I already missed it, damn it.
Oh shit! 130? Ma'am, sorry, other shotgun. You garbage now. 135, yes, lower. Goodbye, garbage. I hardly knew ye.
Anybody have about this public event? Alright,
looks like we that's why you put away your exotic, huh? Because all your shit's higher level now, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, low shit. Skis.
I killed myself. misadventures. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go to Io finally.
Battle!
Let's go to Io now. There's not much more I can do here. He's never been there! Okay, alright. 120.
Oh!
Oh, here we come.
Oh, shit.
Travel from space and time.
The mighty boosh.
Let's go put some booty up.
So wait, I don't understand. Why can't I do the thing? Return to the traveler's. Oh, the traveler's shard. God damn it. Oh, we have to go back to the shard every time to reactivate it. That makes sense.
That sounds kind of annoying.
Mm-hmm. Well, not really. Because you basically just get uber powered.
You're going to end up having to do it with 19 tons.
No, yeah, it's annoying to go, but it's cool, like, getting the, like, super...
Yeah,
like little circles of light to just kill everything. It's just a waste of time. Huh. This has got to be the same archetype as the, Oh shit, what is it? Zalo, there it is.
What?
Oh, I think it's different each time. The shard. Bro, what fucking light are you talking about?
Damn, Icor, no pressure, huh? No pressure. Thanks, Icor. Thanks.
Well, that looks bad. Is that Gaul?
Oh, yeah, the cutscene with Gaul. Oh, shit. Man, it's very pretty. All right, which way do I go? I thought that core was in problems.
Of course you ran into problems. Speaking of problems, what's up, bitches? What the fuck? God damn it, it was doing a lot of goddamn damage. Holy shit. All the curses. Kind of weird that we keep jumping through hive gates to kill Fallen. Alright.
Right. Taking gates? Yeah, I thought that was interesting. Like how motherfuckers just can use other people's abilities and shit now. Yeah, we know it's taking form, but we're gonna use it though.
Oh, that's like nice.
We need to get some new pets on me. No, jetpack's not very helpful, Mr. Scion Flare, I'm just saying. And there's your movement. Just saying.
What she learned is not to fight a fucking striker. Pretty simple lesson. You're not alone.
Also, I've done that all the monster moves. All my damage.
You idiots.
Oh, taken. Oh, that's something. Oh, nice. Taken rips. This is going to be awesome.
Striker, no striking.
Oh, taken, yes, let's go. Here we go.
New friends.
Goddamn taken Scion players. Still fucking annoying pieces of shit.
Oh yeah, they are.
Bullshit multiplying fuck. By the way, once my super's gonna blow up that ass. I thought we were gonna solve that problem.
Yeah, I don't need to see to destroy you. Got a sword.
Hey, congratulations.